So I was 18 years old and I was diagnosed with incurable disease. And I definitely wasn't living up to my potential. There were so many things I left on the table of that 4 or 5 years I suffered with that. And I did everything that I thought I could do. I went to every medical doctor I could think of, and they did the same round of different inhalers and powders and shots and pills and things like that. And it did, I managed it. It made it where I could get through the day. I could breathe. It got the elephant off of my chest, literally, so I could breathe. But I couldn't do anything, and I was just literally a shell of myself. And I always thought to myself, I was put on this planet for a purpose and for a reason, and I'm not living up to those expectations and that level of greatness that I had inside of me, because I literally couldn't do the things that I wanted to do. I could see my potential, or what I thought my potential was, but my body wasn't able to do it. And by chance, I ran into a chiropractor, and I didn't actually know anything about chiropractic, and I just was asking him about myself. And he told me, maybe I could help you come to the office so we could see. So I went to his office, and then he started teaching me and telling me the things about chiropractic that I didn't know about my body, and that what it was capable of, and what could possibly be decreasing my level of greatness or my potential. And it was a subluxation, and I had never heard of that. And he described to me that a subluxation is just a spot in your spine that's not moving exactly how it's supposed to, that's interfering with a system that controls all other systems, which is your nervous system. And that's made up of your brain, your spinal cord, your nerves. And he asked me, if my brain and my spinal cord and my nerves were functioning properly, how healthy should my lungs be, or my immune system, how should that be? And I was like, man, it should be pretty good. I believe I was, you know, put here for a reason, and it was not to have asthma and to suffer and things like that. So he asked me the next question that changed my life. He was like, well, what if something's interfering with that system and it's off a little bit? What do you think could happen? And in that moment in time, I remember looking down like that. And as soon as he said that, I literally had to get my inhaler out and do a puff, because I was having an asthma attack as that happened. I didn't even have to answer the question. So long story short, I got underneath chiropractic care. My aches and pains went away. I had some aches and pains or whatever, and that went away. But what really happened, what really changed my life, is my asthma went away and my allergies went away. And that was awesome, that changed my life. I was able to move and do things like that, and the literal elephant was off my chest, which was fantastic. But the real gift that he gave me was the inspiration and the motivation and the education and the knowledge that I have greatness inside of me, that our bodies are powerful, and that we're put here for a reason. As long as the master system that control all their systems is interfered with, you can live up to your expectations and to all the potentials and live your dreams and meet them. And he inspired that inside of me, and it totally changed my life and set me from the course that I was on to where I am today. And I really want to thank him for that. So chiropractic changed my life. I know it can change your life. If you have any questions, I'm around, so just ask me.